This exercise is the ball overhead chest press, and we will be targeting the pecs as well as the core. All we need is a stability ball. So taking the ball to the wall, placing it high on the wall, pressing into the hand, and pushing, holding for between 15 to 60 seconds, locking the core in, maintaining a neutral spine, and head up. Once you've pressed into it for 15 to 60 seconds, ease off and repeat.